Campus Man back with another video. Today I'm going to be telling you if you should go for the Masters or for the Easter Egg. So yeah, let's get right into it. So starting off, obviously, with the Easter promo. It's a really, really, really good promo, I think. But yeah, let's go straight to it. So I got 7 Easter Eggs. I do got a Diamond 2 Egg. I got 1. I pretty much got 2. You could say I got 2, basically. Because, yeah, I got enough players to get so much stamina. Yeah, I got 72 out of the 85 baggies. Basically, just 10 more players. And I'll be good for 2 of them. So, yeah, guys, basically, it's going to be between Von Miller and Nightshade Lane. Which one should you do? So, obviously, they're both defense. I don't really need defensive players, but that's fine. So, I'll take it. So, yeah, honestly, I think the Masters are just kind of hard to get. So, I don't do it, guys. Because look at how hard the 85 went. Seriously, look at this. The 95 through 97 Easter player. You have to get 2 90 plus, which is like 600k. Yeah, guys, it's like 600k plus 85 badges. And if you only get 3 of these, you just have to get the 85 badges anyway. So it's like, heck, you might as well just go and put those 85 badges in the Diamond 2 set. It's like, seriously. And then the Crystal Legend Egg, yeah, I wouldn't do it. I mean, it all depends on if you want the players or not. Because, like, the Randy Moss, I don't think it's bad. I don't know. I don't think people tried it. 100 power, Randy Moss, and yeah, 95 speed, just 98 overalls are just not worth it, if you know what I mean, guys. It's just not worth it, really. So yeah, well, this right here, this 100 yard throw to the draft stamina is just broken now, because like, with the Easter promo coming out and having in sets where you can trade in your players, it's just so broken. So yeah, I got 3 players in here. That kicker can sell for like 60k, and you can just get like automatically for 60k. But yeah, I'll also show you the event that I want to do, that I love to do. So I'm probably gonna do how many of these? I'll see this one. That 60 stamina. Stamina, 20 stamina, that's 50 stamina, and that's 30 stamina. So yeah, we just trade basically like over 80 ones, and yeah, that's all we got. So let's go play now. So exactly 200, just order this 6 times, and we can spend some gems to do it. So yeah, just do this event, guys, because look at that, I just put 4 badges. Yeah, just see, sometimes you can pull like the 4 badges, like that 3 badges right there. So guys, like, that's a lot better for 20 stamina. That's a lot better than doing the 2, where you just get 2 badges for 40 stamina. You automatically get that. Mm-hmm. Sure, I know you don't get as many eggs and all that crap, but you know, it's just my opinion, honestly. So yeah. This is what I would do. Because you can get seriously, it's literally just happened. It's weird. So yeah. See you guys in a little bit, I guess. Wait, maybe not. Maybe not. Okay, well. Now it's loading? What? Seriously? What the heck? Okay, is this gonna be weird? Guys, I haven't even done a shopping spree, okay? I've probably one player of my team. Probably just, who have I bought? I just bought, let's see, Ryan Tannehill. I bought Tyreek Hill. I think that's the only person I bought. Yeah, it's the only person I bought. Yeah, so I've literally only spent like about 2 mil on my team. I don't know what I'm talking. I forgot that. I forgot that Campus Heroes came out. Wait, it did? Okay. Campus Heroes. Wait, really? gonna go punch my master. Look at Cam Newton. Look how much he's going for. Seriously. Cam Newton going for, like, yeah, pretty darn expensive. I'm actually gonna sell my fortune net because I need some coins. See, he's not even that good. So, like, I'm just gonna go buy back. Because, like, flexes. Never flexes. Seriously. I'm just gonna go buy back. I'll take it 94, that'd be fun. Position, halfback, fullback. Let's see. Could get Derrick Henry as backup. That would be bad. And cheap also. 94. Wait, McCaffrey came at 95? I didn't know that. Yeah, I could just get 100 overall. I should just get an full 100 player. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Probably under 100k. So they're under 100k. Yeah, there's a James Devlin. Take out promos. Let's see, take out X. I know they're fine, but. Yeah, there's just X pro players, so probably just gonna go with Bell, because his speed just like insane. See if there's anything for you five guys. There's just anything. Yeah, for 7 probably that's good. Gonna go put him in as our backup. I mean, we never even use our backup, so it's like type of kills. Well, that took us down to a. That took us down to a 95. What? Well, guys, it turns out that just took us down to a 95 overall. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Seriously? Wow, well, I'm just stuck with a 95, I guess. That's crazy. I don't think that your flex can do anything. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm just stuck with him. I'm just gonna see if I can sell him. I'm just gonna go and see if I can sell him. So if I can, yeah, I'm just gonna pass him off here. I'm just gonna post him way under what I bought him for. So, yeah, I can actually probably sell my, probably go and sell my, really quick. I got 83. Wait, didn't I? Oh, yeah, I got this. Oh, yeah, that's it. Okay. So yeah, about to go pull an egg, see what we can get for you guys. So yeah, I really can't wait to see what even is this egg. See badges. I don't wanna play that. I wanna play that. I just wanna see this, guys. I actually haven't. I'm gonna do that because that actually kind of looks cool. Like, you guys can't tell me. See, I've done this set like 34 times. But you guys can't tell me that does not look cool. Like, look at this. You found a crystal egg. All Easter eggs. Oh my gosh. You gotta chance out all Easter eggs. Not just one, but all. See ya. Just the first one. Oh my gosh! Man, what the heck is wrong with you? Okay. Well, yeah, those can't plays. And yeah, see you guys later. I'm gonna make another video for that one. And.